Of course, a reaction also from the International Panel on Climate Change, the UN panel. Bert Bolin, who was the chair, scientific chair at that time, he thought it was irresponsible of us to say that something else than the CO2 could be the main driver for climate.
So there's no doubt that the sun has an effect on climate.
The whole climate community really hated the idea that the sun should have a major impact on climate. That was seen as a disaster. I was actually shocked about the responses that we got. During the last 25 years, CO2 has been the dominating theory trying to explain all climate variation. However, if we look at historical climate, there's absolutely no doubt that the sun has been extremely important, and you cannot ignore it.